Oh no. Oh, that was a
Oh, there's
mistake.
more alcohol.
Oh
More alcohol. I don't think it does anything else. Except makes it last longer. Oh my gosh, you would be dead. Remember there was that computer you could turn on, but there was no power?
Yep, sort of. Kind of. Oh, no, it wasn't in here.
Be aware of the fact that there's going to be two phantoms, and one of them is going to be on fire.
Welcome, everyone. You've made an amazing achievement. As of 12 hours ago, we have broken the 8,000 neuromod mark. 8,000 neuromods. Maturing skills, abilities, improving the quality of life.
Nobody cares.
8,000 neuromods. Here they come. To your right.
Whoa! Ow. Yeah, let's not summon the nightmare here.
Right.
Actually, I bet you're weak. Ha ha ha! Bitch! That was easy.
You gotta keep listening to the music. Danielle sings pretty good.
She does.
How much more do you need for Danielle? You are at 50%.
It was moving.
Fair enough.
All right. I actually like that song.
Yeah, that wasn't bad.
I would download it on an MP3.
You probably can.
Ooh. So, there's a red.
That's a turret. You've already been over there.
Yep.
Okay.
Wait.
Go to the kitchen first.
Golden gun?
No, the kitchen first. That way.
Cafeteria.
Here comes a mind control dude.
I do want to test.
Oh, God. No, use your freaking stun gun. God damn it.
Hold on.
Oh. Yep. But use your stun gun.
Why?
Huh?
Oh.
I feel like a dumbass.
Thanks, Tank. Jump.
I feel like a dumbass.
Because of you, people died.
Yeah, well, people die. Because of...
Shit.
Yeah, there's a psychic guy in there.
Thanks! Alright.
Psycho Shock 3. Of course, if you just kill that, then nobody's mind controlled anymore.
Yeah, I don't have anything to really kill it. Now do I?
Sure you do. That.
If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Shoot from...
Oh, yeah, no, I need suits.
They get close. They're puppets! Bombs! Their master is close. Kill this. Or puppets, or both. I'll kill before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
You're about to die.
Okay. Jeez, he takes out my armor real fast. Shit. Why is it so tough?
Don't know.
Why don't you know, Tank? There we go. Dead.
Kill a few of your puppets. Now you join them. You. Come to the kitchen window. Let me see.
Alright.
Alright. The kitchen window.
Yo.
Your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M-U? M-U. You killed this yourself. Ah. If you want to come in this safe, you go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my award. It's important to me. Then maybe we talk.
Then maybe you're an asshat.
Oh yes, he's not a very good guy. He kind of doesn't tell me shit.
Oh, you want me to tell you?
A little bit, in this case, with him. Since this is a side quest.
Well, that's... It says his name is Will Mitchell.
Yeah?
His name is not Will Mitchell.
Really? What is his name?
I don't remember right off. I mean, he's kind of Will Mitchell because I think there's some Will Mitchell in him.
Oh, he's a monster, isn't he?
In a different kind of way than what you've been fighting.
What the?
This head's just gone. Just gone.
Yep. It implanted so hard, got so far.
And in the end?
It doesn't even matter.
Doesn't even matter.
All these stuff makes me wish I could Futuro Da.
What?
I want to Futuro Da all those things that are movable.
What is that?
Shout? Skyrim?
Shotgun. Ooh, that was close. got any closer and that person would have blown up. Hey, look, there's a gun right there.
Almost as if it's a big old hint in your face.
Yep. I'm a dumbass.
Yep.
There's another guy coming at you.
Where? Oh, that's right. Actually. Scanning.
He's running. Oh! Oh! Oh gosh! Oh!
That's fine. I had
But you can do mind jack now.
Sweet. I still gotta get the other one though.
Are you sure? Yeah, you're probably right.
Because I think it'll probably come out.
Boy, yeah, don't do it here.
Nope, doing it here. Whoa, no.
That's the one you want to do, because you got to get to that one.
Shackle shot.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Here it comes. Yep. You're in a bad place. You're in a really bad place. Oh, that's unfair! Out of range.
Yeah, that's nothing. That's bad.
Go to the pantry. You have a door there, at least you can. It's coming.
Wait, can I scan it?
Yeah, you can.
You can scan it. Yup.
Regen 2!
Oh, he does not like that one. Combine that with last. Come here, buddy. Blue works out. He's not that tough, actually.
Oh, he will one-shot you.
Oh.
If he hits you with his fist.
Well, I beat him.
Yes, you did. You beat him good.
I beat him real good. You should drop neuromods. Alright, Data. I actually want to learn about him.